Hey, what's up, guys? It's August 2nd here in Sacramento. It's 95 degrees today. We're heading to Old Sac right now to check out the new Sacramento Jetboat Tours. I have no clue what it is. I just know we're going very fast and we're getting very wet. So I'm about to switch over to my GoPro camera now so I don't wreck this camera. Let's check it out and let's see what it's all about. Let's roll.
Sticking up, no rubber band is big enough. Tennis so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, myriad. I see you with hilarious. Where's my root mysterious? My whip from fast and furious. Curtains we got on tears. I get the calms, period. Covered in ice, Siberia. I'm at the top of the pyramid. Bitch, I'm a storm, serious. We got to play serious.
All right, I am back. That jet boat tour is part educational, part adrenaline rush. The boat itself has twin Raptor engines from the Ford Raptor, 900 horsepower approximately, and goes 40 plus miles per hour. Also, the boat driver likes to do 360 spins to get you as wet as possible. If you want to avoid the water, sit near the back of the boat. If you want to be in the heat of the action and get really wet, sit near the front of the boat along the edges. Otherwise, it's $29 for a half hour ride, $49 for a 1 hour ride. Tell your family, tell your friends, bring a date. It's a fun time on the Sacramento River in Old Sacramento. Also, I'll drop a link in the description below where you can find out more information and book your own tour. Otherwise, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. I'm out.
I just forgot where I was.